Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Luke, otherwise known as CoolHandWiz, and today we are doing another episode or video of Bioshock. I hope you guys are enjoying this. I know this is very different from my other games that are videos that I upload on this channel. I always try and find ways to kind of make it interesting and then also keep it... I know there are people that watch my, like, certain videos that I upload on my channel and don't exactly watch all of them all the time. So I really try and vary the games that I upload on my channel. And this is a game that I've wanted to play on my channel for a very long time. So if you guys enjoy this, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe, let me know in the comments. I actually started a question of the day, but I'm not even sure how many people actually got to the end to actually hear the question of the day. So I'm going to actually do the question at the beginning from now on and in my videos. So the question of the day, at least for the long ones, is if you can go anywhere in the world for a trip or a vacation, where would you go? You guys probably can't see, but I have a Japan shirt on. I'd probably want to go to Japan just because it's so different from where I'm from. And then there's quite a few places, though, to be honest, because I've never been to Europe, and that would be really cool. I really have, like, an interest of, like, eventually traveling at some point, but who knows if that's actually going to happen. But if you guys have an answer, if you have a certain place that you would like to visit, let me know in the comments. Just a good way for you guys to get to know me and for us to kind of interact. I love interacting with you guys in comments and tweets and so on.
Good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Okay. So we're making our way to this submarine where apparently this family is waiting to leave. So I remember there's, like, each Bioshock game has, like, a different system to hack machines. I never really played the third one in the series, in Bioshock Infinite. I think I played maybe, like, the first part, the first chapter. Sort of what we did in, like, the last video, and that was pretty much it. And that was right when it came out, too, so I don't really remember that much about it. But, wow, a whole $9. Okay. So I just pretty much just hacked that just to see, because I'm guessing we're gonna eventually need to use it, but.
Lord crawls in my garden.
Ew. This game is also a lot scarier than the Bioshock 2, from what I remember. And from the trailer, Bioshock. Oh, whoa.
Days go by like wind.
Another insane person. Okay, so we have that. And, oh, look at this. Oh, we probably should switch. You know what? I'm gonna do this and do this. This is gonna be tricky. I don't know if we're gonna actually do this without dying. Whoa, his attacks do so much damage. Holy crap. Why can't we? Oh, no, did it? What? That was weird. It, like, lagged out right there. Okay. This works for the most part because, oh, never mind. I thought that was gonna protect us a little better than that. I swear I have played this game before. Okay, we're gonna keep on going. Keep on going. Come on, get that little sister. What is he doing? Whoa. That definitely does not work. Okay, maybe he'll stop attacking us if he can't get over here. This is intense. He's not expecting this. Is he still over there? Oh! Where was she? She was definitely not there before. What the heck? Okay, he is now almost dead. I'm hoping this won't be like the same like kind of thing over and over again. We're gonna be out of ammo. Oh my gosh. Jeez, that was a lot harder than I was expecting. Okay, finally got her.
You have shown kindness to my little one. But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Aww. So we really don't have any ammo now. It's literally all gone. So this should be interesting. Can we climb up here? No. Crap, we have to go down. Great. Just great. Okay, well, I would go down and hack that machine, but at the same time, I don't know if we'll be able to, like, actually get to it before it kills us. So, let me go. I'm gonna go over here and then hopefully we can get some more ammo and stuff. This is like, I'm trying to see which is like, what like lighting scenario works best in this room because it's so dark. Otherwise, I have like three lights on. Well, on the plus side, we got the guy. On the con side, we die. I was gonna walk on that eventually sometime. Oh, great. Another man person. Haha. Who said that? 200 Adam? Oh my gosh, that's a lot. Oh, that's really useful. We'll use it on that, and then... I think what we're gonna do is we're going to... Ew, this is a difficult... There's so many new stuff on here. Okay, I think I'm gonna get the new slot. And then... I feel like we... Reduces all physical damage. I mean, we might as well, to be honest, get this, because... Static discharge... And... It's either going to be the Eve upgrade or the health upgrade. I guess we could get... Okay, so we can't upgrade anymore. Okay. That should be good, I think. Wow, we just got a ton of upgrades, so hopefully that will help. If I remember correctly, there's a camera somewhere. Okay, and then while we're at this, I'm gonna switch the fire because it really does not make sense to have that. At least I don't think so. There's some frozen area that we needed, but I can't remember if it's here or if it's somewhere else. Okay, let's see. How do we get over there? There's a turret somewhere. I think it's below us, though. I can't tell which way it's shooting from, though. Okay. So, I could attack the Big Daddy, but I really don't think that we have the stuff, the goods, to actually win without dying, like, 15 times like last time. So, I think what I'm going to do is I am going to go this way, and then hopefully we can get more ammo and the good stuff like that so that we can... Oh, there's a camera here. I've never even been down here, I don't think. What happened to that person? Holy crap. It almost doesn't even look like a person. Oh, we can get one. Oh, shoot. Did I just buy him? Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh, well. That was a mistake. Wow, I can't believe he didn't hear us. Or maybe he did hear us, that's why he was like standing so still, but he didn't do anything. So used to like guys like freaking out as soon as they see me. Okay, so this, we need a code. Oh, we can just hack. Oh, okay. Okay, since we're not gonna find the pieces we need. Do like this, and like, I think we'll hopefully. I've actually had I think I've had points where, like, I'm missing one pipe, and because of that, I lose. So it doesn't look like it's this time, but... What happened to him? Come on, here we go. Yikes. Oh crap, where did he come from? And why was she, or I think that was a girl, why was she just standing there looking at us? Oh my gosh. This game's not even supposed to be really scary, and that kind of freaked me out. I don't even think it was supposed to happen either. We're starting to get our ammo back. I think I'm gonna just use my... I'm gonna use my crowbar for a while, just so that we can start saving up our ammo and such. Because we're so... Oh, crap. Do this, and then if we can just find enough pipes, hopefully there won't be any more of these little security ones. That was what was like the major pain with hacking in this game. At least for me, I don't know about anybody else. Okay. There we go. I think we're not gonna buy anything. I was tempted to, but...
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
Oh, lovely. What happened to this person? Oh, I remember this.
The gentleman stopped calling.
Is that person standing upside down, or is that not even a person? Oh. That is a person. It's a dead person, though. Whoops.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
An invite?
Well, what was that?
Oh.
My friend, you are fucked. I want it back! I want it
back! Okay. Wow, they have a ton of health. I don't know if
Things stored up for you. Look on the conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive.
Ooh.
Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries.
That will help. He just abruptly stopped talking.
Grown man, jumping a goat. noses. In the ground for a month, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
I think that got all of them. I can't believe that worked. That's why you don't stand in water.
Good a spot as any, I suppose. Who's there? What is that?
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera.
Holy man!
Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait a little after you've done his errands to stick
imagine
a
it.
Ship in your belly.
Well, I could hear someone. I thought there was someone right next to us, but maybe not. Okay, so we now have a new weapon. Oh, great, it happened again. I don't know what's causing that. Oh, the stores is open now. Go get him, Tommy. I think that's why I call him Tommy. I can't remember. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Slowly getting there. Also trying to conserve these med kits that we keep picking up to hopefully fill those up. I remember later in game, I had so much ammo for like the pistol, like I would never be able to pick anything up because it was just maxed out. Okay, if I remember correctly, there's something down here. Waddle, 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 waddle.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The Great Chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
And what's ours?
I wore it for you, Father. It's what you like.
What?
Yes.
Ah, we're getting better a little bit. The splicers still have so much health, but we can defeat like the normal guys pretty easily. So that's good. What's that? We can't press that. Tommy, move out of the way! Uh-oh, he's off.
The other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the
defend me
years.
Wow, he just like knocked them over and they died.
As luck would have. He did.
That was so quick. Oh, what's attack A bait? Deck cover? I don't even know. Oh wow, he destroyed both of them. Okay.
One, five,
Okay, I think... Okay, there's still two more big daddies that we can get in this level. Wow, he just like annihilates them, doesn't he? Okay, how are we gonna do this? Hopefully he'll lose enough health so that when he does go and gets like find the little sister, he'll be low enough health that we can defeat him without dying or at least dying multiple times. Okay, that doesn't work. Why is he not defending me until that I get hit? For the Bible tells me so. I don't remember the full song, I just remember that part.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Oh, and he's already gone. Okay, well, we'll come back and see if maybe he gets a baby, a little sister.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Okay, we just bought it because I don't want to try and attack it otherwise. Come on, we were one hit away. Oh my gosh. Dang it. So close. Now we're back here. I want to see if the. Okay, he already got her. Wait, come on. Come on. There we go. Wow, this is not doing a lot of damage. Oh. Okay, let's see. I don't want to unfreeze because I know he's gonna hit me. Oh great, I'm stuck. Okay, well, hopefully, I didn't even see his health, so hopefully we got pretty close. Mm-hmm. was a little too close, but we only died once, so I guess that kind of worked out. I was kind of hoping the turrets would do more damage to him while we had him under control, but not so much.
Thank you.
Oh well. Okay, so two down, one more to go. So I'm just gonna quickly move through here. Oh, for some reason I always thought that was a camera that was doing the lights. Okay. Ooh, more. Oh, wow. We maxed out our inventory for the machine gun? Or not? Yeah. I didn't. Wow, we must have a lot. Oh, yeah, we do. Oh, nice. I didn't know we had that many. Or that much. That will help a lot.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
Creepy dude.
Good. You got the camera. Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Why do you...
Okay, so we basically try and increase this until we have enough to get through to the next area. This is how you... I don't think they really did this in Bioshock 2 or used this kind of thing, this research. I can't remember. I don't think so, but maybe I'm wrong. If you guys know, let me know, because it's been such a long time since I've played either one of these games. Uh-oh, that does not sound good. Looks a little different from last time. Okay. So we can even use the camera for the security camera. And I'm pretty sure that just makes it easier for us to hack it. Increases damage. Our followers are... Okay. Interesting.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
Why is he talking to the camera? Okay. Are those pesky security cameras getting you down? Simply tag your enemies with our photoelectric insects, and those cameras and turrets will become your best friend. Splice security bullseye today. I don't think it's worth exchanging it for one of the ones we already have kind of set up in our inventory of sorts. I don't know what you want to call it. So I'm going to keep it as is. I hope there wasn't anything we missed over there, because now we can't go back. If I had known that, I wouldn't have gone all the way out here. At least I don't think there's another way. Oh, he's gone. That's totally great. Those are our biggest worry. I think even more than the Big Daddies, because the Big Daddies don't attack you unless you attack them. Or you endanger the little sister. I'm not gonna even bother hacking that other one. Here are a Big Daddy, but I don't see a Big Daddy. Oh, I see it. I think... Oh, no, that's water. Never mind. Okay.
Together all the crazy ideas I've had since the war. It doesn't just heal
and let's get the hell out of this place.
Okay.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite.
I just like looking outside.
To report the smuggler.
Oh, looks like another camera opportunity. I'm like the paparazzi. Splicing scroungers like having a sixth sense. You'll spot things you'd otherwise miss and discover things with you'd otherwise leave behind. With scrounger, you'll swear you have X-ray vision. I do not think it's worth exchanging it for either one of the items we have. Okay, something else is attacking us. Okay, I guess we can't. What? I don't know what's up. Oh, it is attacking us. I thought it was attacking the other guy. Oh. So not only do we have the other guy attacking us, but we also have the... I'm gonna keep on moving. Oh, come on! Ridiculous. We're all the way back here. Oh, wow, that did a lot of damage. So much for keeping our medkits. Looks like we can't take pictures of them anymore. No, I don't have a gun. You have a gun. I'm confused as to sometimes who's attacking me and who's talking to me. Oh, out of ammo? How can I didn't know that it used ammo. Wow. If I had known that, I wouldn't have taken so many pictures. Well, of course it uses ammo, but like our film, but I didn't know you actually had to pick that kind of stuff up. Wow, okay. Can we buy it from here? Nope. I wonder if you can buy it from the other one. I have no idea where another vending machine is. Oh, we have a good splicing opportunity for a good photo shoot, but we don't have the film for it. I don't know what to do. You can either go back, I suppose, or maybe there's gonna be a vending machine down over here. That could be something. Oh, I hear some. I hear one. I am almost dead. I'm almost dead. Almost dead. Almost dead. Okay. We need to hack this. For sure. And then I think the one of these vending machines, I thought sold film. I'm guessing it might be this one, because if the other one doesn't, I don't think there is another vending machine. At least not in this one. Okay. And like that, ta-da! Film, yes! What we needed. Okay, so I'm gonna go back here and take a picture of this guy that I wanted to take a picture of originally. Oh, there was one here too. Oh, calm down, mister.
Sir, I can see you.
Okay.
You don't know what it's like.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
Oh, crap.
Ashes to ashes. Now dust.
Again, I jumped. At a part that wasn't even supposed to be scary. Probably a waste of money, but it did the job, I suppose. And I didn't want to battle the security bots again after just battling them.
I send you plague.
Okay. Keep on walking. Electric. Here I hear a security camera, but I don't see one. Yeah, so the more times you take pictures of guys, I think how it works is the more, like, damage you do to them. I really hope the security camera's not in here. We just coughed. So far, so good. These saves are always so intense. I'm always worried that I'm not gonna have the one piece I need to finish it off. Oh, very nice.
This isn't what you think.
I could do this by myself, goddammit. This is an over.
Wow, we destroy them so quickly now. Two hits. That's more than I remember us doing damage to them. Maybe I'm wrong. There are these first aid kits places everywhere, it seems. Come on. Wait. This is just basically me taking pictures of everything. I think we got everything. Bandages. Ooh, film. Let's see what's down here. Waddle, 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 waddle. I know now not to like stand so close to them when they actually fall over and die, because it always causes problems. I knew there was something in one of these. Oh, and what do you know? We can't carry anymore. Oh, great. Okay, I think we're good. Oh, that was close. I always didn't put it down fast enough. Whoa. I don't know what happened right there. Picking up all the stuff.
Okay. Here to visit this.
Oh.
But the earth can you lie.
Come on! Okay, well, we got what we needed. I'm not exactly sure if there's anything else we should go back there for, so we might as well keep on moving.
I heard it. We all move.
Why is that there? Oh my gosh, I can't believe we didn't die. That was a little too close. We've died this many times. I remember one time, I think it was Bioshock 2, there was like one achievement that I tried for ages to get, and was the don't die without dying, or beat the game without dying. And there was like a really hard part at the end when you're battling the big sisters, and I always remember like having to retry a certain part of the game because there are just so many of them. Okay. I knew we were gonna die, it's just if we were able to get like another hit on him before we have to respawn. I'm gonna switch now to my other item. I think the machine gun would probably be the best choice. Where are we? I don't even remember where we are. Oh, we're here. Okay, so we have to go back this way, I think. I think that's where we were, right? Yeah, let's watch. Maybe he's gonna go get one. Shh.
Oh. Jesus loves me.
Shh.
This I know.
I'm gonna try and max this these things up just because I know later in game then we won't have to do it. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. One hit away. Okay, well, we gotta hurry because I think you'll be able to kill him in one hit. That was so close. Oh, wait. Wow, that was a good dodge he did. I think this is the fifth little sister now that we've healed, or whatever you want to call this. I don't even know. Rescued. Now we have to go back. We're just gonna go straight into the place. I'm tempted to go and get that ammo that we kind of couldn't fit in our inventory, but at the same time, it's not the end of the world if we don't get it.
I
We didn't need to get it, but and this you might as well because I'm gonna need to get an extra slot eventually, so. Hopefully he'll let us in now.
Fred didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Does that mean yes?
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old PG seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying night. Put your weapons in the door, then I'll let you in.
Ooh, this is really helpful, but I don't know if we want to get rid of one of these. I think we'll keep it, but I think we're going to eventually add that when we get more slots. Is he gonna finish talking or no?
Atlas! He was ours!
Ours! Look at that, look at so many guys, so many guys.
Thy kingdom come, thy will.
That did not go well. Was not expecting that many people. Where did he go? Oh. Are you kidding me? Are we at that low health? How he survived something like that, I don't know. How did it not get it? Okay, let's see. There we go. Okay, I guess we got that body already. Anything. Wow, we actually have so much Eve right now.
Mr. Coswell?
I know what you're up to.
Who is attacking to me now? Okay, I think this is where we get all of our stuff back. What is this? Oh, I forgot about these. Okay, so this is how you upgrade stuff. This is really important. I think we definitely would want to increase either the machine gun's damage or the grenade launcher, because those are the two weapons I use the most. But the shotgun is pretty useful, probably, too. I think just because we use this for the Big Daddies, it might as well be this, because it's going to be useful down the road. I think all of them are going to be useful, but that one I think we're going to use the most in the near future.
You made me! You missed me!
I don't know if you saw me leaning. I do that sometimes when I'm really focused on something. Oh crap. These are actually surprisingly intense because you really don't have that much time to work on them. I think we're getting pretty close to the end of this chapter, I think. Still have to find this guy, though.
She'll be smooth sailing from here.
Or maybe we already found him. I always forget to look in some of these because some of them have some. Whoa. Some of them have some useful stuff.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Okay. Uh oh. Is that a body? That is. Probably not, still probably not the most effective way to get rid of those guys. But I think it saves on ammo, not spending money on it. Come on, start. I wish they chose a different button for.
Figured we all be part of Ryan's
start those.
Chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like...
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
Okay.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
See. Up here. should we press it? I think we have to, so... Let us out!
I can't hold them, got to fall back! Get me family out, and we'll regroup as soon as we can!
Wow, we do so much more damage now. She can do all the backflips she wants, and still not gonna get her that far.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it. Brian's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
Well, it looks like a lot happened. Jeez. We defeated three Big Daddies during this episode. I can't believe we were able to get through some of those situations because it caused so much problems. Again, the question of the day is, if you could go anywhere in the world on a trip or vacation, where would you go? Let me know in the comments. As you know, my answer would be Japan or Europe. I'm pretty, I would like to pretty much go anywhere, to be honest. But if you guys enjoyed this, be sure to give the big thumbs up by liking this video, as well as subscribing. And again, welcome to whoever is new. Congrats on making it till the end. Have a cookie. But apart from that, I will see you guys next time. Adios.